Merging the one he's not supposed to. I'm about to pick up Hunter's mom and Jake, and I'm like so nervous. So this is raw emotion right now. I'm freaking out. Not because I never talked to mom or anything. It's just because I'm doing this freaking huge surprise. And this is crazy. And
oh my god, no freaking way is this real.
Here we are. Everybody smile.
Holy crap! They're oh my gosh, okay. We went to Walmart.
We're at Smoothie King.
Now we're at Smoothie King.
Yep.
Let's go in. Ready?
Let's go in.
Let's go in.
Let's go. We're still at Smoothie King from the last video, in case you see that.
Sweeney's with the purpose.
I got the lemon twist, something, something, something.
Look at this cup.
This is the smallest they come.
Look at the cup. Look at the cup. Turn it, keep turning
look
it.
At this. No, ready?
Keep turning it.
Oh. This is a mind right now, dude. I feel like I'm in a dream. Wait, right? This one's even bigger. Oh, yeah. I swore. I'm sorry.
Who is this?
That's my friend.
I'm gonna keep this cup forever, dude.
That's one.
Crazy.
Take one.
I'm nervous. I don't know.
No. How am I drinking a drink with my boyfriend on it?
Yo, that's crazy.
Me drinking a drink of my boyfriend driving my boyfriend's car with
and
my boyfriend's best friend.
That's my boyfriend too. Contraband.
Yep.
This is...
We like that one.
Today? Mark.
We're all just thinking about this right now. Like, how are you here? Eating chicken.
Family coming. But when I was talking about the
I'm out here. Let's focus on the
try.
Here. Will you come over here real quick?
She crying.
Oh, I hate you for delaying. Wait, what was the airline?
American Airlines.
I'm suing American Airlines. They will be hearing from my lawyer within 16 hours.
No, wait, United.
Oh, I'm sorry, United. I'll send both of them an email.
We're gonna send
yeah, United.
I don't know if that one's going in there. Just well, this is what the house looks like. Don't get sad at me. Aww. I'm like, I'm not getting sad at you.
And,
sad.
And
I'm like,
yeah, exactly.
It's just me looking at all of this over here.
Where's
like,
he at right now?
I'm not sad.
San Fran?
He's in Denver.
It's gonna die, it's time for a ride.
It is 10:20 and I'm about to go get Hunter. Everyone's having a great time and I'm gonna show you.
Milo, the press wants to know.
Milo, where's Dad? Is your dad coming?
Where's Dad?
Where's Hunter?
Right,
Daddy's coming home.
No.
Daddy's coming home.
Daddy's coming home. He is.
Where?
I haven't told him.
Here we go.
Yeah.
Push it. There you go. Push it.
You have to push it
real hard.
Dun, 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 dun. You push the witch on the hair, that's called pin him, throw him down.
Liquor was the only love I'd known.
Say something.
Come on, Tara. But you rescued me from reaching for the bottle and brought me back from being so far gone.
You're
as smooth as Tennessee whiskey.
What up, Hunter? Can't wait for you to get home. We're all excited to see you.
Yes. Yeah,
you guys are the special guest. Say hello to Hunter. It's a video.
Oh, hi, Hunter! Welcome home.
I'm at your house before you go.
Can you have it?
Come home soon.
Yeah.
Hey, Hunter.
Hey, Hunter.
Hey, Hunter. Hey, Hunter.
We're proud of you.
Yeah.
Very proud.
It's only 8:57 and this is the time you're supposed to land.
I'm still
supposed
to come visit me, though.
This bud's for you. Congratulations.
All right, we're recording just whenever you're ready.
How am I supposed to start it off?
It doesn't matter.
Hunter, I want to thank you for showing me, like, being different. It doesn't mean anything. That is your uniqueness. That difference makes you unique. And just seeing your drive, just seeing your resilience really makes a difference. And I want to thank you for being that picture-perfect person to show that difference is unique. And you should use that difference to impact the world in a certain way and take it and keep moving. And I thank you for that.
All right, so when I first got to University of Arkansas, Hunter was like, he was the most welcoming guy. And since then, he's like always been one of my best friends. He's taught me a lot about even myself. He taught me like how to be a better person, first off. And then like on the track, he's a great leader.
Hunter Woodhull, I'm at your house in Arkansas right now. We've been friends for a long time. Over a decade, sir. Yeah, because I went to like your 10th birthday. Anyway. The point is, I know we always goof around, we never take you seriously, but drinking gets me in my feelings, right? I want to tell you, you actually inspire me more than you know. And you're a good man, in general. So that's all I want to say. I'll leave it at that. Good man right there. And also, this is when you're not here, get home faster, bro. Come on, dude.
Yeah, whenever you're ready.
Hunter, bro, you the... Oh, sorry.
You say whatever you want.
Or let me know whenever it's ready.
Yeah.
Is it ready?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Hunter, bro, you the first person to take me out when I got down here, bro. But, yeah, man, shit, no. Wait, is it no cuss words?
You say whatever you want.
Well, shit.
We'll just bleep it out.
Let's start all over. Retake. Sup, Hunter, man. Love you, bro. Man, you the first person to take me out when I got down here, whenever I had no friends, bro. Shit. You basically told me, off of your experience, that ain't no excuses, so, shit, I'm here because of you, you know, shit, I work hard, you work hard, so, hey, proud of you, bro.
So whenever you're ready.
What's up, Hunter, this is Logan. One thing you inspired me by was that you just chase your dreams, and it really pushes me to chase my dreams and just keep on going.
What was that? I think Hunter would love to know.
I had panties all night, but they so good. Everybody's saying, what's the guy in that? And I tell them, so proud of that boy. Hunter is one of the most inspiring and motivating young man that I've ever met in my entire life. If you don't know him and you don't love him, you need to figure him out and you need to get to know him. You need to get to love him and you need to understand where he's coming from. They said, I can't walk, I'm gonna run. And let me tell you what I'm doing. I'm running, bitch, I'm running.
Hey, what's up, Hunter, brother? You know I couldn't miss this. You know I had to be here for you, man. I just wanted to say, man, you have taught me so much, man, all throughout my life, you know. I struggle with confidence, but when I met you, bro, you turned that up. Not by a little, by a lot, bro. And I appreciate you and I thank you that for every day of my life, man. Because you are one of my best friends, bro. And I love you so much. Thanks, Hunter.
Go ahead, whenever you're ready.
Hunter, my man, what's up? I wouldn't be here today without Sven behind the camera. Love that guy. Hunter, I wouldn't be as confident as I am today and outgoing. You really broke me out of my shell. And I love that and love you. I was going to say good luck in Tokyo. But
just say good job in Tokyo.
You did great in Tokyo and get your ass home.
Alright, so Hunter, my brother, you know, on and off the tracks. You know, we pretty much went through hell together. You influenced me through workouts. You know, I influenced you. Both of us kicked each other ass. And basically, even off the track, just being a mentor and helping me get through stepping stones. You know, you're the best.
Alright, whenever you're ready.
Welcome home, Hunter. Dad and I are so, so proud of you, and I'm happy that I had the chance to come out here and welcome you home, and we can't wait for you to come back to Utah and see all of us there.
Perfect.
Okay. Hunter, my guy, you know, I can think of every single time we done laughed, had a gang of fun, bro. I'm so proud of you. You've inspired me in so many different ways, just with how you think, how you move, business, everything, bro. It's just really an impact that you've had on me over the last 4 years, bro. And I really love you, and I'm happy for you, proud everything you've done, bro. And I'm really happy that we get to turn up when you get back, brother. Yes, sir.
They are officially together in the same place.
So now, 30 minutes.
My Lord, sir.
I go to Iowa State, but
I am so nervous, but I'm like 10 minutes away from seeing the love of my life, so it's fine.
Are you shaking? You got the butterflies?
Yeah, my stomach, I'm gonna throw up, but it's cool because I have another 40 minutes of feeling this way, so.
Yeah, that throw up will look real nice on these white seats.
White seats, oh yeah. Oh boy. Okay, wait. We're pulling into the airport, right?
No! Woohoo!
Oh, my friends are getting older now, and I can't stop the time or slow it down. Just kind of freaks me out. I was thinking about how I got way. Way too many friends with
I'm like super overwhelmed. I'm super thankful. And it's just like, I was over there for a long time, and it's like, the time zone's off, man. Like, you don't get to talk to anybody. You feel like really alone, and it's just like a long time. And it's been, I've been up for like 30 hours. I don't even know. It's like, shit kind of sucks over there. And like, it makes it all worth it to be able to share it with people. And like, I've never felt so thankful in my life. Like, I just have a great group of people around me. And I'm really thankful for everyone here, so.
I don't know, I said that a little bit earlier, it's like, when I was in Tokyo, it was so hard, because I felt, like, closed away from everyone. When I woke up, everyone was asleep. When I, like, went to sleep, everyone woke up. And I just felt, like, closed off and not in my element and not around my people, and I don't know, I just felt really, it was a tough time, honestly. And I thought about it a lot, like, what does all of this matter if you don't have people to share it with? And, like, you don't have that group of people that, like, you care about so dearly that, like, that's why you do these things. And then I started thinking, like, man, who are the people in my life that, like, are those people? And I just thought about everyone that, like, I missed, that I, you know, didn't get to talk to, whatever it is. I know it's only 3 weeks, but it felt like a long time. And I got here, and it's like, you start to see all the faces and all the people, and you get all, like, I don't know, just, it's emotional, because it's just like, I don't know, all this stuff is great, but when you have people that you can tell genuinely care about you as much as you care about them, it, like, makes it all worth it. And I just feel very blessed and thankful. And I've never felt more, like, loved in my life, I think. A young Hunter would be proud and happy, and I'm just thankful.